Yeah, breaker 19. Can we get a 20 on that spot bump? Since it's the only kind of medium-sized bed that we got left here now, since we sent the rest away, we're gonna go do a town job. Tandem lift with the picker. I'm just gonna grab the tail end of this building. It's on a, well, I don't know if it's a building or a vessel, whatever. Skidded something on a highway hauler winchless. So we're gonna go over with the picker and I'm just gonna grab the tail end and lift it up. This truck's not very high. Hopefully it's high enough. I'm sure we'll be fine for a highway hauler. And yeah, pretty simple, pretty easy, basic work. Let's hear this cat purr. I like that, that's nice. We had a mechanic one time at Road Train that would do shit like this. I think his name was Ken. This is a Marsep. Looks the same as our other Marsep, our Sal. What? Two speeds only? Should be a blue thing right here with four selectors and a neutral. But that's what happens when you get DT hubs, I guess. They're like, well, you don't need a four speed if you got DT hubs. I'm like, well, my day-to-day life, you don't use DT hubs that often, so. This used to be green, and it used to be fast, old bed truck. I'm sure you guys have seen the picture of a bed truck with a pump on it, punched through the swamp mats. I'll insert the photo right here.
Would you look at that? You got under?
Wheel,
yeah, look at that. Look at that.
Get from behind.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
I do believe this is the same truck.
Do hear us go back.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
too strenuous. Pretty easy. So now we're gonna go, we got a fuel skid we're gonna grab downtown at the card lock and take it out to Sylvan Lake to a construction site.